Thank you. Thank you. Welcome home, speak thine half. Very well. Then touch the darkness, take nourishment from thee. Farewell, Ashen One.
Fret not, my feet are here firmly planted, for I am a lord, and this is my throne. Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition. The process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me, quick. Listen, if the... Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now? Not be away over long.
Welcome home, speak them. Very well, then take Nar. Farewell, Ash. Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch the cake, nourish.
Let these souls withdraw from their presence, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrowed deep within me, retreating through a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabitant.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral. Home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of sacrifices. Beyond the flooded wood, we may go our separate way. The next time we may the flame. We are well along the beyond. We may go. The next time we cross, may the flames guide your way.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to get blessing of the...
Ah, how... gracious. Passing fine ash. Let this... I only hope these... Ashen One, be sure to bring...
Oh, hello. You've come at a good time. It took some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander. Goodbye, and stay safe.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch, take no.
Let these souls with green manifestations, manifestations of
farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Welcome home. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.